Welcome friends, this is our channel Theta Box. So it shows uninstall and pull off theme sender and click to more details. So then again I try to choose OK. So how to retry your theme sender in your Lenovo Android mobile? So first of all, go to your settings. So go to your apps or application management, then choose all tab. So you can click this three dot and click reset app preferences. So click reset apps. So here you can locate theme sender. So now I try to open this theme sender. So here you can click disable. So now again you can go to your home, you can click this key, then you can choose wallpaper. So it shows unfortunately Lenovo launcher has stopped. So then I try to click try to solve option. So it shows exit and clear data. So now I try to choose clear data. So then I choose clear cache only. Then again I go to my home. So now again go to your settings, then go to apps. So or you can locate disabled. So click to enable this theme sender. Now again remove this. And again click try to choose my wallpaper. So you can, so here you can see the theme sender is now opened successfully. So for more videos you can subscribe my channel Theta Box, and thanks for watching.